kicking up dust like an automobile. All right. So now we're scheduled to do all my tiers.
You want to skip and go to Long May You Run? Or?
Yeah, I'm there.
Let's put that one aside. We can come back to it. Do Long May You Run. It's the next one. All right. Tuning that mandolin's tough because they got 8 strings.
Well, somebody was beating the heck out of it a minute ago and knocked it all out of tune. There's 2 kind of mandolins. There's out of tune mandolins, and then there's mandolins with no strings.
That's it. All right, we got Josh here from the neighborhood. Woohoo! Josh and Abby. Where are the dogs? Are the little doggies here?
Yep, thank you.
And Sarah Ochoa. And Elise is here, kind of sometimes from the neighborhood. We got Danye shading her eyes with a phone, and Susan, and Michael in the back.
Hi, Michael.
Yeah, we got a lot of people on the upper deck there. All right, another upbeat kind of song. We'll bring it down later, don't worry. But just for now, we'll keep it. We go through the chords. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Changes have come with your chrome heart shining
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
We couldn't sing it in the Neil Young original key. We had to adapt it.
But we're told that the next band, Incubate Rocks.
Incubate.
They'll do it in the real key. Meanwhile. All right, Chimes. We're going back to the Byrds' Bob Dylan well here for Chimes of Freedom. Jim's going to join us in this one.
Am I?
Yeah, he's going to join us. It's a medium plus. Ready, 1, 2, 3, and.
Far between sundown's finish and midnight's broken toll, we ducked inside the doorway, thunder crashing. As majestic bells of bolts struck shadows in the sounds, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing. Passion for the warriors whose strength is not to fight. Passion for the refugees on the road of flight. And for each and every underdog, soldier in the night. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Confused, accused, misused, strung out one.
you very much.
Thank you. Wow. All right.
That's a song I show up for.
That's right.
Oh, yeah, huh?
I heard the weird part.
Mark and I have been singing that for 20 or 21 years. Sometimes at church, we sang that song.
Oh,
well, consider the alternative. And also, when we introduced the band, we left out our sound person and PA guy, Mark Townley. All the way in the back left, from your perspective.
The fifth Beatles.
Done a great job of keeping things moving smoothly. I'd like to thank Joe Patanzo for the loan of the guitar. I'll get it back to you next year. It's too late for that. All right, we're ready for another, a little bit of an up-tempo song on a night like this. All right. One, two, three, and on a night like this.
So glad you came around. Hold on to me, pretty man. And heat up some coffee grounds.
On a night like this,
so glad that you came to stay. Hold on to me, pretty miss. Say you'll never go away to stray. Run your fingers down my spine. Touch a bliss that sure feels right.
On a night like this, you wanna pick one?
The air's so cold outside, snow so deep. Build a fire, throw on logs, and listen to it hiss, let it burn, burn, burn. On a night like this, put your body next to mine and keep me company. Please don't elbow me, let the four winds blow around this old cabin door. I'm not too far off, I think we did this once before. There's more frost on the window glass, with each new tender kiss, but it sure feels right. On a night like this.
Thank you.
How about that? Bob wrote a love song. Can you imagine that? All right, let's get to a Buffalo Springfield song that Neil Young wrote for him. Very sweet. That was, chords. The wind is starting to pick up. Are we ready? One, two, three, and...
smoke ring day when the wind blows. Now I won't be back till later on if I do come back at all.
shortly after they recorded that song, the band broke up. But, you know, it's a great band while it lasted. All right, let's give the audience a chance here to escape.
Thanks. who did that song originally?
Buffalo Springfield.
Okay, my guess is...
And Neil Young did it also as a solo practitioner.
Thank you.
Change.
escape.